Leslie Willmott, wardrobe and packing expert for Smart Packing and founder of Smart Women on the Go. In this video, I'm going to show you how to roll clothing for packing. Now, throughout the world, there are rollers and there are folders. Personally, I use both techniques. But rolling is a good thing to do, depending on the type of suitcase you have and the type of clothing. It's best for very casual clothing, or denims like these jeans, or for knits, or synthetic fabrics. They don't wrinkle very much at all, and so rolling is a good thing to do for those, and it helps you get that clothing into little nook and crannies of a suitcase. Or if you have got a duffel bag or a backpack, you're going to want to roll your clothes to more effectively pack this type of bag. Now, let me show you how to do it. To roll a t-shirt, place it face down on your bed, fold the sleeves in, and then simply roll tightly, and you do want to roll it tightly, smoothing as you go, from the hem up to the neckline. Now, you can stack several rolled t-shirts into your bag, or you may want to put them into a container. As you roll each one, place them into a zip top bag. To roll pants, I place these flat on the bed, but they're folded in half lengthwise. I'm going to roll from the waist down to the hem. And again, smoothing as you go, and roll tightly. If you have a skirt and you need to roll that, well, first you want to fold it into thirds. Then, it too is best to roll from the waist to the hem, smoothing as you go. If you have an item that does wrinkle and you have to roll it, then I strongly recommend that you put it in a plastic dry cleaner's bag first. This will help cushion the wrinkles. And then you're going to fold it in on the sides and roll it up, plastic and all. I'm Leslie Willmott, wardrobe and packing expert with Smart Packing and founder of Smart Women on the Go. And this is how to roll clothing for packing.